Okay, so after about an hour maybe, I finally got this working. Okay, so to start, we have Nathan in District 1 with Dark. And 2, we have Typhoons, myself, along with Ginger. In District 3, we have Xyla and Calpe. District 4, we have Super Ollie, 3 and I, and Just Eel. In District 5, we have Top Fives and an Apple. In District 6, we have Piggy and Cat. District 7, Technoblade and Skeppy. District 8, Happy Face and Sad Face. District 9, I don't know why the kittens are sad face, but let's go with it. We also have Katniss. That's fun. District 10, don't know why Katniss is also my sword, but let's deal with it. District 11, we have Freddy Fazbear and Foxy. I didn't introduce my axe, did I? In District 12, we have a banana and the perfect pairs Foxy for some reason. I don't know. And I've also called it Yar and had an Amazon sign. That's... Oh, edit cast. Yay! I fixed it. Is it all good? Yes! Okay, so we're introduce the ones I got wrong. We have a kitten, perfect pair, and a sword. Yeah, that's good. Proceed. Okay, so, as the tribute stand on the podiums, the horn sounds. Typhoons and sword and Foxy work together to get as many supplies as possible. Good start. The banana runs away from the cornucopia. Okay, Google time. Cornucopia. That's useful. Skeppy grabs a jar of fishing bait, or Katniss gets fishing gear. Apple finds a bag of explosives. Just Doodle runs away from the cornucopia. Sadface runs away from the cornucopia. Poor Sadface. Darkman runs into the cornucopia and hides. Piggy grabs a backpack and retreats. Technoblade runs away from the cornucopia. Cal sets an explosive off, killing Top Fives and Kelpie. Rip Kelpie and Top Fives. Rip. Freddy Fazbear grabs a jar of fishing bait while Kitten gets fishing gear. Super Ollie 309 finds a bow, some arrows, and a quiver. Nathan runs away from the cornucopia. Happy Face grabs a backpack and retreats. Perfect Pair runs away from the cornucopia. Xyla, Ginger, and an axe work together to find as many supplies as possible. Proceed. Day 1. Skeppy collects fruits from a tree. Happy Face, Technoblade, Perfect Pair, Typhoon, and Kitten hunt for other tributes. Sad Face attacks an axe, but she manages to escape. Just Doodle collects fruit from a tree. Nathan discovers a cave. Nathan, well done. Apple picks flowers. Freddy Fazbear overhears Super Ollie and Xyla talking in the distance. Again, there's some stuff happening. Darkman overpowers Banana, killing him. Go on, Dark! Yes! Okay, Piggy receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Of course, he's the popular one here. Katniss questions his sanity. Yeah, you're a cat with a Robin Hood hat, you should. Ginger positions and swords drink. Poisons. But mistakes it for his own and dies. Foxy diverts Cal's attention and runs away. Proceed. 4 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Top Fives, District 5. Kelpie, District 3. Banana, District 12. And Ginger, District 2. Rip Kara. See everyone's status. Everyone here is alive apart from Ginger, Top Fives, Banana, and Kelpie. Go back to Fallen Tributes. Proceed. Foxy loses sight of where she is. Darkman, Katniss, and Apple sleep in shifts. Of course, I die from an infection. Like, what would life be if I didn't? Sadface goes to sleep. Xyla tends to Freddy Fazbear's wounds. Now, why would he do that? Skeppy defeats Happy Face in a fight, but spares her life. Skeppy, you're a nice person. Nathan and Super Ollie huddle for warmth. Cow tends to Technoblade's wounds. Now, why would a cow treat a pig? Piggy stays awake all night. Good idea. Kitten, an axe, and just the other get into a fight. Kitten triumphantly kills them both. Rip Just Doodle and Kitten. Oh no, Rip Axe and Just Doodle. Perfect pair and then sword huddle for warmth. Darkman scares Skeppy off. Freddy Fazbear scares us and sword off. Piggy collects fruit from a tree. Again, well done. Foxy chases perfect pair. Great idea. Technoblade and Katniss hunt for other tributes. But teamwork here, I like it. Animal team. Sadface is pricked by thorns while picking berries. That's why he's sad. Xyla discovers a weapon. Again, amazing. Cal constructs a shack. I'm not even going to be sarcastic. That's pretty cool. I couldn't do that. Super Ollie defeats Happy Face in a fight, but spares her life. Ollie, you should have killed him. Nathan attacks Apple, but she manages to escape. Kitten discovers a cave. Well done. Proceed. Three shots can be heard in the distance. Typhoons, District 2. An axe, District 10. And Just Doodle, District 4. Proceed. Foxy and Skeppy and Sadface discuss the games and what might happen in the morning. Pig receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Again, he's the popular one, isn't he? And Sword receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Well, yeah, the Sword would just threaten him, wouldn't they? Freddy Fazbear cries himself to sleep. Yeah, that's what you get for scaring all those children. Darkman catches Katniss off guard and kills him. Dark, how dare you? My money was on Nathan, by the way. Apple receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Kitten and Cow run to each other and decide to truce for the night. Perfect pair is awoken by nightmares. Well done. Technoblade and Happy Face tell stories about themselves to each other. Nathan and Super Ollie run into each other and decide to truce for the night. Xyla looks at the night sky. Achievement goals here. Proceed. Skeppy is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Perfect pair fishes. Sadface makes a wooden sphere. Apple searches for a water source. Cow makes a wooden spear. Darkman receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Popular one. And Sword practices his archery. Piggy steals from Xyla while he isn't looking. Kitten travels to higher ground. Happy Face questions her sanity. Technoblade receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Foxy and Freddy Fazbear hunt for other tributes. Super Ollie discovers a cave. Caves, you know. Nathan sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Very clever, Nathan. Oh, can't move. Okay, how many are we down to? District 1 are all Dark's killed two people. Sorry. And so is Cal. It's probably between Cal and Dark. I just want Nathan to win. And Dark would be okay, though. We have District 1, 2... District 2's dead, I'll cry. District 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 are all alive. That means that only... I'm the only district that's died. Proceed. Sadface tries to sing himself to sleep. Technoblade attacks Piggy, but Kitten protects him, killing Technoblade. No, Technoblade! Okay. Cow and Apple run into each other and decide to truce for the night. Freddy Fazbear and Super Ollie run into each other and they decide to truce for the night. Can't repeat two things in a row again, it's boring. Happy Face quietly hums. Nathan loses sight of where he is. A Sword begs for Xyla to kill him. He refuses, keeping An Sword alive. Perfect pair convinces Skeppy to snuggle with her. Foxy thinks about home. Darkman cannot handle the circumstances and commits suicide. Hello, darkness, my old Rip dark. Day 4. And Sword and Foxy hunt for other tributes. Apple chases kitten. Nathan is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Super Ollie runs away from Carl. Good idea. Perfect pair fishes. Again. Freddy Fazbear constructs a shack. Oh, this is a big team. Zyla, Happy Face, Sad Face, Piggy, and Skeppy all hunt for other tributes. I'm sorry. Rip Technoblade and Darkman. Okay. Foxy, Cow, and Apple sleeping shifts. Piggy begs for Freddy Fazbear to kill him. He refuses, keeping Piggy alive. Kitten sees a fire, but stays hidden. Perfect pair and then sword huddle for warmth. Skeppy goes to sleep. Good start. Sadface receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Nathan cries himself to sleep. Silas sets up a camp for the night. Sadface receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. I've read that already. Happy Face thinks about home. Super Ollie loses sight of where he is. Apple, Skeppy, Nathan, Super Ollie raid Sadface's camp while he is hunting. Oh man, a 4-team raid, one person. That's not very nice. Kitten hunts for other tributes. Happy Face discovers a river. Again, legend. Xyla injures himself. How did he do that? Was he like in a bombing or something? Oh. Okay. Perfect pair shoots an arrow into Foxy's head. Did Foxy die or is he alive? Okay. Freddy Fazbear hunts for other tributes. And the sword practices his archery. He's a sword. Okay. Piggy dies of dysentery. Okay. It's a high infectious that could be passed on if you don't take the right precautions. No. Come back. Dysentery is an infection of the intestines that causes diarrhea, containing blood and mucus. Ugh. Pig, what are you doing out there? Okay. Cow sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Rip Foxy and Piggy. Night 5. Kitty is awoken by nightmares. Happy Face convinces Cow to snuggle with her. Perfect pair passes out from exhaustion. Skeppy receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. It's popular. On the sword tries to treat his infection. Apple quickly hums. Quietly? Super Ollie tries to sing himself to sleep. Sad Face sees a fire, but stays hidden. Freddy Fazbear passes out from exhaustion. Nathan thinks about running. Zyla receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Apple discovers a cave. Oh, bow. Hold on. Nathan and Freddy Fazbear work together for the day. And Sword sprains his ankle while running away from Kitten. Zyla is pricked by thorns when picking berries. Again, well done. Perfect Pear begs for Skeppy to kill her, but refuses, keeping Pretty Pear alive. Pretty Pear, Perfect Pear. Cow tends to Super Ollie's wounds. Happy Face kills Sad Face with a sickle. Sad Face, rip. Oh, we're on a very hardly any people left. Super Ollie dies from hypothermia. Nathan defeats Anne's sword in a fight, but spares his life. Xyla sets an explosive off, killing it. Apple, Happy Face, and Perfect Pear. Cow thinks about home. Freddy Fazbear attacks Skeppy, but Kitten protects him, killing Freddy Fazbear. The cornucopia is replenished with food, supplies, weapons, and memories, and memoirs from the tribute's families. And Sword decides not to go to the feast. Skeppy stuffs a bundle of dry clothing in a backpack before sprinting away. Nathan's trap kills Kitten. Cow gathers as much food into a bag as he can before fleeing. Zyla decides not to go to the feast. Proceed. Cal injures herself, and the sword receives an explosive from the unknown sponsor. Popular. Nathan tries to spear fish without a trident. Skeppy cannot handle the circumstances and commits suicide. What is it with the suicide? Xyla bleeds out due to untreated injuries. That leaves 8 cannon shots. Super Ollie, Apple, Happy Face, Perfect Pear, Freddy Fazbear, Kitten, Skeppy, and Xyla. Everyone's status. The only people alive are Nathan, Cal, and Sword. Go on, Nathan. Proceed. Nathan and Sword sleep in shift. Cal sees a sire that saves him. Very, very good. Nathan tries to spear fish without a trident. Cal receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor, and Sword attempts to climb a tree, but oh my god, and falls to his death. Dom. Nathan! You died from internal bleeding caused to a monkey mutt. What's a monkey mutt? Monkey mutt. Which is. A mutation, I think? Okay then. Proceed. And Sword and Nathan, proceed. Cal! Cal is my name. Where did I go? I came 20th. Nathan's drawn up second place. Yeah! Proceed. I will go down it slowly if you actually want to read this. District 2, Xylon, 3 kills, wow, Kitten got 4, GG, okay.